I guess financial services are being disrupted as customers expect a different experience. The way ANZ differentiates itself from the market, part of that is based on our long history. Throughout that time, we've been quite famous for very strong relationships, whether that's with retail customers or business customers.
We started to see a lot of rapid demand and rapid growth in our customer services platform. We would have, you know, only one window a day where developers could release code. And so we needed a way, as we were scaling the growth of this platform, to have a way developers could become productive really quickly. You know, Red Hat being one of the leaders, it was kind of an obvious choice for us to go there, being a large supported platform that could help us manage our containerized environments.
I mean, the first few deployments for us was a very time-critical period because we have an ongoing release cadence. So every 6 weeks we'll push out new code, new release, new updates, and we need to make sure that we're pushing out these changes. We were greatly supported by Red Hat to get the work done, but also supporting the teams. We were very glad to have those consultants early on in the process to give us that advice and direction to make sure the path we were heading down would be successful for us and for the bank.
So the Red Hat OpenShift environment has certainly allowed us to increase, I guess, our productivity. And in the past, you know, we had release cadence cycles where it sometimes would take up to 137 days to get a new functionality deployed. Using the container platform, we've now been able to take some of those feedback items, get feedback on one day, implement the fix, and have that available within literally 35 to 40 hours out to the user. We now use this platform across multiple channels within the organization. And if we had not put in something like the OpenShift Kubernetes platform, we wouldn't be able to scale it. We wouldn't be able to manage it the way we have and achieving the kind of agility and autonomy that we need for a modern delivery shop.
Our new ways of working involves being a lot more agile, and that kind of agility is really expanding to not just the technology teams, but including our business as well, and they're moving into their agile ways of working. The cultural change has really been around that level of excitement and be able to take on these new ideas and technology, but do that in such a way that's safe and secure, and that where these things provide a benefit for our staff and also for our customers that make use of these services.
So inside a regulated enterprise such as ANZ, this is where the Red Hat relationship becomes important, because Red Hat has really made a point of understanding what does it take to look at an open source project and then make it successful in a large enterprise where there are a range of other expectations around any piece of technology.